Okay, so these two are the peltier tech elements that I got yesterday. They are used for cooling and heating stuff, and they are made of a very brittle ceramic material. And as you can see, this one is chipped and cracked in that corner, and maybe not that corner. Yeah, and here you can see it's a damage on that side as well, and a crack on towards the red wire. And second element also cracked and chipped all the edges, and that one has a pretty clear crack and cracks on the other side as well. And I have connected them and tried them out, and they do indeed not perform as they should. They have clearly been damaged in transit. And they were sent in this very flimsy plastic bag. Literally no padding at all. They were put in a very individual, in a small plastic bag as well, but pretty much no protection. So there you have it.